Jesus.
Survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, Deer Cemetery, Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. The Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
Nests. What do they build?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals would build them.
This is...
Trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
I'm sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a crime.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater.
Let's see.
Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments.
Oh shit, there he is!
A large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. Aiden's birthday, she danced before.
I'm not coming back! Come on!
Go to hell!
Get away!
Wait, Deke.